The Philadelphia Police Department is honoring a fallen firefighter. Forensic artist Johnny Castro has completed a portrait of Lieutenant Matt Letourneau. The painting will be donated now to his family. The 42-year-old died Saturday while battling a fire in North Philadelphia. Federal investigators have been called in to help pinpoint the cause.